Hey, what is going on, guys? Divisional Kids here. Welcome back to another video on the Minecraft Online Survival. So this time I'm back with the Destroyer Juggernaut, obviously. And in between the last episode and now, my armor is actually broke, so I need to make new armor. But I'm not even going to take that as a priority yet. I'm going to finish off the slime spawner by making the iron golems. We have a lot of pumpkins, as you can see, because they've been growing. I've been collecting them. There's actually a creeper over there. And we're also level 27, so I really don't want to die at any point. So I'm going to make a shield just to make sure that I don't get fucked. Do we have any wood? With this four there.
Not that I know of.
Wait, where the hell did we get emeralds from? Oh, yeah, we mined them, right?
I got them.
Tasty. Okay, I have just enough iron to make a shield. Just enough. That's not a shield.
I'm kind of disoriented from playing Rust.
How the fuck is a shield made? What? Wait, okay, now I need to look up a shield recipe. I'm pretty sure that was the shield recipe. Oh, fuck off, phone! It's off, guys. It's off, okay. Minecraft shield recipe. I could swear that it's that. No, oh, I need one extra plank. Can you get me one plank of fucking wood?
Okay.
Because I would go out there myself, but there's all mobs out there, and I'm going to get raped with my 27 levels. I can feel it in my asshole. Yeah, I'm fucking paranoid, man. Paranoid to the max. Yeah, I only need a tiny bit of wood.
Oh, good. Good justification, because there's a fucking creeper out here.
Yeah.
Come on, blow up, you dirty bitch.
Right, so I need four blocks per iron golem. Yes, guys, I was putting the other floors as well to the thing, and they're all ready just to plonk our iron golems in, and we shall be all fine and dandy. So we need that. We're going to need all them too. Basically, all of our iron is gone, I'm not going to lie. All of the iron that we just went out and mined is gone. 1, 2, 3, 4. I think we got three more layers, and I think that's it. And then we need some for hoppers as well, which is 8. TY, baby. We're going to need a lot of wood at some point as well, but not right now. Do you have any iron or anything? Can you just smell everything that you've got? For a start.
I think there's some. There's four iron here.
Alright. I need to plant my cactus to grow. Oh wait, shit, not growing this cactus already.
You gotta plant my cock.
Gotta plant my cock. I forgot that I'm already growing loads of cactus over there. We got pumpkins, got cactus. Right, guys, we're gonna start placing in everything. Placing all the platforms for the things. So we just basically gotta get on with it. We need a bucket of water. We had an empty bucket for some weird reason. I really don't wanna fucking die this episode, and if I do, I'm gonna cry. But there's one. This is basically one module. We need three more hoppers. We've got 31 slime balls in there. That's good. And then this is our second module. I actually had to change it ever so slightly. Before, the cactuses had half steps on top of them. But to maximize space, I basically just put a carpet on top, which puts the iron golems lower, which means that I can have the layers closer together. And then I used this trick here where instead of putting an actual block there so they could fit their head there, I put a torch, which just makes life 10 times easier. So I need to start placing in these blocks. We need 1, 2.
Can you tell me something?
4. Sure.
Why the fuck did I ever use an AMD core?
Well, I told you multiple times that it's terrible.
Am I fucking retarded? I mean, why would I ever not use Intel? Intel is amazing. I love you, Intel.
I don't know how many times I fucking told you that Intel was terrible.
I didn't have the money at the time, but now I do. So.
Yeah, I guess as you can see, I'm going to have to place these in again at the top, but that really doesn't matter. So there goes our second iron golem. He's down. And then we just place a col- Yeah, he's down. So by down, I mean Down syndrome. Right, okay, cool.
Apparently, yeah. I have this 6,700K. But I don't really need the K because the K is for overclocking, I guess.
Dude, I would overclock it.
I don't want to.
Because then you've got even more speed. You can safely overclock like easily nowadays.
Yeah, because Intel actually incurred. I mean, Intel knows about overclocking. That's what the K is for, I guess. So.
Yeah. AMD do like kind of want you to overclock, but.
Yeah, but.
their cores are but that's only because their cores are fucking shit in the first place. So.
Oh yeah, I got more fans. So I have 5 fans running through my computer now.
Tasty. Yeah, guys. For anyone who is considering buying an AMD core, please don't.
Nah, don't. Don't.
Like,
get Intel.
People never believe me about this. Like literally, right? I was looking up like comparisons on some games and stuff with AMD to Intel cores. The AMD cores that are like 8 core AMD cores don't even match up to my quad core, and my quad core isn't even that good. So even the 8 core AMD processors don't even match up.
Wait.
Oh fuck!
What? What?
Oh, I didn't even think.
Shit. Are you dead?
No.
Then what the fuck?
Why did he? Fuck my ass! I'm a fucking idiot, right?
You're gonna explain, or are you just gonna?
Oh well, I've basically just wasted a crap ton of iron. Is all I can say.
Oh, GG, Liam. What did you do?
Oh fuck my ass! Wait, why didn't that top one fall then?
Hello, what did you do?
I fucked up, Candle. I fucked up. Okay, guys, I'm sorry, but I'm giving myself the iron blocks for this nigga, and also for the one at the top, because the one at the top's gonna fall as well. I really didn't even think about this, unless
you
I
be more
play.
Specific on how you fucked up.
Wait one sec. Right, that one's never gonna fall. I'm replacing. Right. Okay. Basically, I let the iron golem fall out of its place, and there's no way to get him back up there. So.
GG, Liam.
You know, he's just gonna cash. Fall to his fucking
just gonna
death.
Kill him now?
Yeah, I'm gonna have to do the same for the. Why did he not fall? Right, okay. That one's fine there for a sec. That one's never gonna fall. Right, I've got one more to place in, which is on this floor.
GG, Liam.
Actually, I got one to place on the bottom floor as well. But... Right, so there. And then underneath, guys, we're gonna have to go like this. Like that, and we're going to place a torch on there, and then place our sand. Yeah, so basically I wasted a whole 4 iron blocks, which is a fucking lot of iron.
GG.
Like an idiot. I didn't mean to. I just didn't even think.
It's Minecraft, so I don't give a fuck.
My thought process is, Kendall, I don't. That's my thought process on basically everything. Right, so that guy is for actually. Well, I had a good thought process on that one. That one's fine. He's going to stay up there. Oh shit, I need fences. Can you bring down some fences? Hello, bat.
Alright.
Or cobblestone walls, either.
What, cobblestone will do?
Cobblestone walls. They're like fences made out of cobblestone.
Yeah, I got wood. Alright. Make your fences.
Alright, so. Yeah, guys, I'm fucking retarded. Oh, wait. Oh, I'm even more retarded, because how am I meant to replace this block? Right, you know what? We're gonna have to check this. We need to get up high enough first. To be able to place it.
How to make wooden fences. Do you need sticks?
Fucking cunt! Right, okay, the other iron golem's dead too. I literally... You know, guys, I don't even care.
Why are you just leaving them alone?
I'm not killing it.
How are they dying?
But they need to die where they are. They're just not going to do anything for us.
Oh.
They're just going to get raped by slimes. I need to fucking... I've just wasted all that fucking iron. I'm so done. I fucking hate this game right now.
How do you make the fence? Is it the whole...
I don't even know, to be quite honest. You need wood and sticks to make fences. God, guys, I'm so fucking pissed off. Piss off, you dirty ass fucking nigger creeper. I ain't fucking in the mood for you. If he fucking kills me now, I'm so done. I just hit you loads of fucking times. Jesus, just die. Sorry, guys, I'm fucking pissed off, man.
Eh, it's Minecraft. I don't give a shit.
The only reason I give a shit is just because this game is fucking bullshit. Right, that one is ready to fucking place in. Let's place this very bottom one in. I don't even know if stuff will fucking spawn down here. Because it doesn't even say anything on the wiki about them. Ugh, it's fucking annoying as shit. Right. whatever, they can, let's just fucking assume they can spawn here. So we'll place an iron golem there, and then we need to get on with the rest of them. Right, I need to make more iron blocks now, because I need 2 more iron golems. So that means I need 8 more iron fucking blocks, and this game's fucking great.
Oh, that's how you make it.
Right. See, I don't even have enough for fucking...
How many fences do you need?
Oh, shit, don't worry, I have fences. Fuck, sorry. They're literally in my inventory right there. I didn't even see them. I thought I had fucking fences. Right.
GG, Liam.
GG. Fucking hold the re, my fucking dirty faggot.
Right. Liam, you're soft your game today.
I am. It's just because I'm fucking pissed.
Majorly off your game
I'm today. So pissed. I just want to fucking slice a nigger up, you know? Like, especially a black person. I just want to slice them up. Yes, I have a thing against black people, okay? Everybody fuck yourselves, because I'm really pissed off right now. Oh, God. I only have a thing against black people when I'm pissed. But that's the only...
comment.
That's the only time I ever have something against a black person.
I have no comment.
Well, actually, I have things against black... Well, not specifically black people, against fucking, like, Iraqi fucking cunts when they, like, go blowing up fucking other places, you know? I have something against them then, but apart from that... Don't really have much against them.
Okay, I get why people are pissed off about, like, you know, hillbillies being, or like people in the south being afraid of Arabs and stuff.
But they, like, have a reason to be quite fair.
Yeah, just expect it, because,
like, maybe they're the smart ones, you know?
No. I'm not defending them in any way, but I'm just saying, like, kind of expect it, because. No, it's like the media. Like,
yeah, you do kind of. Well, they have kind of bombed a few places recently. That's, can I just say that?
No. I mean, just like it's hard to explain.
I get what you mean. I'm fucking with you, right? That needs to go there. I need blocks. Boom, boom, boom. Carpet, fences. This fucking whole process is just AIDS. It's better be fucking worth it, otherwise I'll rape a fucking pigeon. That there. Right, so that's ready to place an iron golem in now. Do you have any iron at all?
No.
Did you not mine any whilst we were fucking out mining?
I don't have any iron.
Kendall, what did you mine whilst we were out?
Honestly, I have no idea.
Dude, I got like 2.5 stacks whilst I was out mining. What the fuck did you get? What did you get?
I don't know. Liam. It's been a while since we played.
Well, you'd still have your inventory because you were still down there at the start of the episode. You don't have iron ready to smelt.
No, I don't have any iron.
What the fuck? Oh, lol, this chest upstairs is stuck open. How? The fuck? You have no iron?
I don't know. I remember why. What? I let you mine it.
Yeah, but what did you mine whilst you were down there then? You must have mined something.
Shit.
Oh my god, fucking hell, we need iron.
I don't know why I let you mine it.
We need iron, a lot of it, so I'm gonna have to go back out. Do you wanna go back out and go find some iron? Because I could really do with some iron. Seeing as I've just fucked up!
Okay.
Majorly! Right.
GG, Liam.
GG,
Liam's off his game today, guys.
I fucking am. I seriously want to kill myself right now. Look at this fucking iron golem over in the corner. Suck my dick, you fucking faggot.
At least you have one.
No, the one over it. Right, this one needs to die. This one needs to fuck off.
How do we kill it?
He's taking damage now. He just takes a lot of hits. By the way, if you jump as you're falling, hit, and it does a lot more damage. It's called a crit hit. Right, look, so I've got one right at the bottom now. So I've got one right at the bottom, and then I need one on this layer, and one on this layer, and one on the layer above. So it's going to be fucking AIDS to do, is all I can say. Right, look at this nigga. You're going to see him plop in right now. Boom, boom. This needs to be removed. See, this is why, because when I removed that, it removed the sand, which removed all the cactus, which removed everything else, and fucking killed the thing. But I've kind of...
Uh-oh. Why?
I was when you see a creeper, you meant to run, you fagger.
I wasn't near him.
You were. You were pretty near him. They blow. They blow up. They blow up from pretty far away. Oh, fuck. Oh, we need more ladders now. Yeah, go get some fucking iron, because I really need some. Badly.
This game sucks.
Yeah, it does. A little bit.
I'm only doing this for a favor to Liam, but this game sucks.
Oh, God. Right, well, that layer's done, finally. It just needs things in. This layer now needs to have its stuff placed in. So there.
So sad, because there's no widescreen fixer for Black Ops 3.
Isn't there?
No, there isn't.
Really?
So sad. Yeah, there isn't.
Oh, that surprises me.
The last game widescreen fixer did was Fallout 4.
They might do one for Black Ops 3. I can see them doing one for Black Ops 3.
I'm so sad, because I don't know why.
Rip a Blops 3. Are you sure? I feel like they would have done one. I'll say.
Nope. I checked. They didn't.
Yeah, I need 2 more iron golems, which means I need 8 more blocks, 8 times 9.
Can I do Minecraft in triple screen?
I assume so, but I don't know what the fuck you'd like to. But probably. If you wanted to.
Just because I can.
Oh, okay, we have a lot of wood and some iron.
Oh, actually, GTA 5 in triple screen is so much. Like, in first person driving, it's so much better. Because I can see things to the right and left. It's fucking great.
Right, I found some more iron in a chest. But that doesn't really help me, because it's only a little bit. Ooh, there's a lot of steak up in these. Nice. Right, I need to make a sword and try and get to level 30. Whilst I'm at it. If I fucking die now, I swear to God. Like, I have a shield, so I should be fine. But if I fucking die, I'm just going to commit suicide in real life. Because I died with all my levels last time.
Oh shit, an Enderman.
Yeah, don't get fucked like I did. Ha ha ha. In the arms of an angel.
There's some coal here.
No, don't blow up. I'm sorry! Okay, he died. Some coal, yeah, I picked that up. Just pick up everything, but mostly what I need is iron. In the arms of...
Why are we doing this again?
The slime balls, which can be used for a lot of stuff.
Like what?
Well, we can make elevators, automatic farms, stuff like that.
Oh, right.
And it's just kind of a project that I've always wanted to do and never have done, so.
Just wondering. Oh my god.
But actually, I kind of have one in my world now, solo. What the fuck was that? What is this game, right? I literally just hit that creeper like 5 fucking times and it just didn't register at all. And it wasn't because I was shooting it wasn't because I was hitting too quick or whatever. It literally just wouldn't register my last hit, which would have killed him. Fucking love this game. I'm sorry, guys, we're fucking pissed off right now. Just need level 30 just to get a diamond pickaxe in chat, and that would just be creamy. Oh, it's got another potato from killing a zombie. Fucking in the arms of a fucking dickhead. In the arms of a dickhead. Did I know we should have kept that huge ass fucking forest? Because now we've got like no wood and no trees.
I planted a bunch of saplings.
Oh, I have so many mobs chasing me. I'm sorry. Get away from me. I apologize. I said I'm sorry, what else do you want from me? They all just like lagged and all fucking hit me at once. Cash lagging on my own
server. Are you getting fucked?
Yeah, I'm good, there you go. Jesus, that was a lot of fucking mobs. Oh my god, there's so many over there. Let's go, Fiona! You can do it! Shrek is coming for the... Right, there's a fucking Enderman. I could kill this Enderman, but I don't want to risk it. Because I have no armor. I have no armor.
It's gonna be another...
It is gonna be another moment. It's gonna be another fucking moment where I get raped. Oh, that 360 block on that Skelly. What? Fuck off! The Skellies in this game have, like, the fucking range of, like, a fucking dirty nigger sniper on fucking COD 4. And they can also fucking, like, 360 no-scope you at the same fucking time, like, on Modern Warfare fucking 2. Like, what else do they want from me? Right there. Alright, I'm halfway through level 28. Come on. You can do it, Fiona! You can!
Wait, sorry, I gotta disconnect for a sec.
Alright. Oh, come on. Why is this nigga not burning up? What the?
Hold on. What the fuck? You are the dirtiest of the. Of them all.
Of the niggas. Not that niggas are dirty or anything. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Dropping myself in it here.
In the arms. Hold on, I gotta quit Discord for a sec. I'll be right back.
Alright. Sorry about that cut, guys. Kendall was just quickly, saw this shout and I killed some more mobs, level 30 now. So we can do a diamond pickaxe enchant, and I swear to God, if it's terrible, I'm just gonna commit fucking suicide, okay? That's what's gonna happen. So all of you are gonna fucking witness my suicide right now. Right? So we're gonna make this diamond fucking pickaxe. Who else is ready to cry? You ready to cry with me, Kendall? Are you ready? Cause I'm gonna fucking commit suicide if it messes up, right? Okay? So la 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 la, going down to our thing. Putting some lapis in. Right. Oh! Oh, it's fucking sick.
What? What you get?
Fortune 2, Unbreaking 3, Efficiency 4.
Oops.
So, basically, yeah, Fortune 2, like, if you break, like, diamonds or coal, then it gives you a lot more than it should. So, if I break, like, one diamond, I can get up to, like, 3 diamonds from one block. Yes, baby, yeah. That's a fucking decent enchantment. And I've still got 27 levels, so if I get up to level 30, then I can do another enchant or something. Do you have
I've been striking out.
Yeah, alright. I need to just dump my inventory right now. No, dump that there. Put that there. And that, I guess. And that. No, that's the wrong thing. Okay. Just dump my inventory real quick. Yeah, I'm gonna combine it with you for like the last 10 minutes. I have food, I have my pickaxe, torches, don't need pumpkins, whatever. Another pickaxe, another thing. I have no armor still. I need to start making some armor for myself, but...
Yeah, I'm surprised you got all those levels with that armor.
To be honest with you, I'm quite surprised myself, but... There we go, I'm gonna bring some wood with me as well. Because I don't trust myself and I know that I'm going to run out of wood and then die and then... Yeah. Because that's basically what usually happens. Yeah. That's literally, I am going to fucking commit suicide if I die this episode. Right, so there's some wood and let's bring some more just in case. Got some extra torches and I'll take some coal just because we need extra torches. Right, we're going to go down somewhere in here, guys. Oh, there's a fucking creeper. Suck my dick, you faggot. Fucking suck it real good! Fuck off. I just said that like really loud. Like there's probably like people out in my street right now like what the fuck is this kid doing? I'm just like, yeah, suck it real good. A zombie as well. Yeah, we need to light this place up more. We're gonna put pumpkins in the floor. Jack-o'-lanterns, which light up the floor because you can't put torches on the floor because it takes up spawning spaces for the slimes. So we'll put jack-o'-lanterns in the floor. No, wait, let me kill it. I need XP.
Why? Don't you have your enchantment?
Yeah, well, I'm level... When you enchant a level 30, it only takes you down to level 27. So I'm going to enchant again.
Oh.
Wait, what's with these doorways that you've started down at the bottom?
I haven't started doorways.
What?
Well, oh, no, I was mining stuff out.
Yeah, dude, don't bother mining that low. It's too low, so you won't find anything. You need to go at layer 14, which is actually the floor above. So, go on the floor above the bottom, and don't bother mining a 2x2 thing either, because that just fucking wastes time.
Wait, what? Floor what?
The one floor up from the bottom. God, this is so much fucking quicker. Praise the Lord, and it's unbreaking too. Creamy. Let's put our torches in our offhand, even though we could potentially get raped by a creeper. Oh, dude, we're getting so much fucking coal from this. Oh, this is creamy. It's creamy. Right, from one vein of coal, I got 58. Actually, no, wait. I think I had some coal left from
struck
before.
Struck gold already.
Yeah, gold's kind of useful because we can make a roller coaster or some sort of minecart contraption type thing. But apart from that, ooh, some more redstone, which we actually really need. Tasty. If I can find some diamonds this episode with this fortune pickaxe, I'll just cream. Yay, iron. Praise the Lord. But if you want to find iron, go caving instead of mining. Because you find it a lot more often. Right, from two veins of coal, I have... From two veins of coal, I have a stack and a half of coal. From this pickaxe, I fucking love it. It's creamy. Something tells me I'm going to need a fucking shovel at some point because I just run into a crap ton of dirt. Why would they do this to me? Come on. Why is there so much? Like, why is there... So when is there... Dirt. There's just a big pile of dirt on the ground. And, like, I hardly ever see dirt on the ground, but it's never usually that big when I do see it. Oh, wait. There's a potential for diamonds here. For some reason, whenever I find coal, iron, and redstone, like, right next to each other, I usually find diamonds as well. But I don't know if that's just a coincidence or whether it's, like, a fucking generating technique.
You're just that good.
Yeah, baby. I'm gonna give it a quick mine out around here. Got some more iron, but not too much. Let's just go out in all directions real quick, see if we can see any diamonds.
Gary, you're amazing. Just the way you are. Oh! Yeah! There's a bunch of horses, like, just crammed into one corner.
We need to keep them to fucking breed them and stuff. I don't even know how the fuck you breed them. I think you need to breed them with golden carrots.
Oh, iron. Oh, piece of candy. Oh,
piece of candy. James Woods. Oh, hello, James Woods.
What does Family Guy have against James Woods? I don't understand. Is it, like, a joke or something?
Yeah, I don't know.
Is it actually him?
What, acting? Voice it. I have no idea, probably.
It's funny.
Can you remember the fucking South Park episode with Michael Jackson in? But he's
That's
called
actually one of my favorite episodes.
Yeah, that is one of my favorites as well. Mr. Jefferson.
But Mr. Jefferson.
It's just like, why?
Fucking Cartman.
Like,
Cartman's pretty good in that episode.
Yeah. Just why would he
do
this?
Because they can.
Why they rip Michael Jackson like this? Michael, I'm sissy.
Because they can.
That is very true.
I mean, like, yeah. Well, you don't need any other explanation.
Rippity, rippity, Mickety Jickerson. Michael, no.
Mickety?
Mickety, rickety.
I'm probably going to get a lot of hate for this, but I didn't like Thriller.
It's not really that good. Pretty terrible.
Really? You don't like it either?
Yeah. Not really.
I didn't
like
Thriller.
You just, I don't know, what's so good about it, you know?
Yeah, I don't understand, like, I don't know.
I always do this. I go a really long way fucking striking out, and then all of a sudden I find a crap ton of stuff. And it always
happens.
You have
to rip into the guy.
Yeah, kind of hated it when he turned from fucking black to white as well. Like some sort of fucking, like, reverse tan.
I just don't give a fuck as long as you're not a fucking weird, creepy bastard.
Well, he is a weird, creepy bastard, so...
Which he was.
Now, apparently people think that it's not even him. Like, it wasn't even him and that it was someone posing as him. And that he was dead.
Yeah, I have this theory where he pretty much, like, faked his death. So he didn't have to deal with the fame anymore. You know, he looks completely different.
Oh, diamonds! Like, right. Did I find diamonds? Right, you ready? Wait. One sec. Alright, okay. Right. Let's see how many I get from this. Right, from three diamonds, I got five.
That's not bad.
But it's, like, completely random, the amount that you get. Well, not completely random, it's, like, up to four per one. So I could get extremely lucky. Like, I saw someone mine, like, 12 diamonds and only get 13 out of it.
He must have creamed in his ass.
I would cry. Like, that's just stupid. Like, I mine 12 with a Fortune 3 pickaxe and I only get 13. And that's, like, the best luck of getting, like, 4 per one. But he just got extremely unlucky and I was just like, lol. Why you do this? Right, so there's our first diamond find. I'm kind of looking for iron, but looking for diamonds and other stuff as well. Anyways, guys, just to end off the episode, if you guys enjoyed this one, then be sure to leave a like and also drop a comment down below on anything that you want to see us play. Also, check out the We Always Die channel and Kendall's channel. The links will be down in the description, especially Kendall's link. I don't even know if I remember the WAD link, but thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.